In deployment zones and on bases when you're deployed, the military, you know, you have your USO and your MWR and these facilities that are put there to give recreation so that at the end of the day or in your time off, you have that relief or that distraction from where you are, what you're doing. But the one thing I didn't really get, not in the way that I have here, is art. So this kit sort of allows that to happen. So I was looking at grants, and IUP has an internal research graduate grant. And I started thinking about my experiences, not only as an art student, but also in the military, and figuring out a way to blend those. So part of that blending is the physical objects themselves, it being a rucksack that you wear on your back, but also a tool kit for making objects, but also blending my time necessarily, making things and also serving in the military. And pretty quickly it developed, like, people would walk by, you know, it's a strange thing you're doing, so they want to ask questions, they want to get involved. So to see that sort of moment when somebody transitions from taking their knowledge from carpentry or taking their knowledge from construction or whatever they make outside of what they would consider art and using that to make an art object is like, it's a pretty awesome moment. In the past, when I have served for long periods of time, I'm still doing creative things, but they're in a different language. They're in a construction language. As an engineer, we're building things, but it's not necessarily an art language that I get to use during that time. So it was figuring out a way to provide myself with the availability to make art objects while also serving.